breast cancer genetics, genes, mutations, inheritance, testing, and diagnosis. Genetic mutations of BRCA1, BRCA2 and other genes produce a tumor in the breast, a heritable one that occurs in females and males is known as breast cancer. Breast cancer is a type of inherited cancers, very rare but can be transmitted to offspring, though it is commonly observed in females. The possibility of breast cancer can't be avoided in males as well. Cancer prompts abnormal cell growth, it migrates to other parts of the body, can cause serious problems, however, some can be prevented. Various types of cancer are broadly divided into two major categories based on the involvement of genetic factors, viz. Inherited cancer and non-inherited cancers. The inherited cancer can be spread to offspring too. As I said, breast cancer is very common in females with the predisposition of genetics, though other reasons are also there. When genetic factors are involved in it, they can inherit. A lump in the breast and pain are a common sign, and symptoms of it can be cured by medical treatments. Two types of gene sets are commonly involved in the process of developing cancer. Tumor suppressor genes. Oncogenes. The tumor suppressor genes regulate the activity of cell division and control cell proliferation, while the oncogenes induce cell growth. Uncontrolled activity either causes cancer, which means dysregulation of the cell cycle or cell growth. The BRCA genes are tumor suppressor genes that can regulate cell division. Breast cancer is a common cancer type that occurs in females. What is breast cancer? A kind of cancer, occurs especially in the tissues, or cells of the breast that cause uncontrolled cell division, is referred to as breast cancer. Connective tissues, ducts, and lobules are three parts of a breast. Here the connective tissues make the structure of the breast, works to hold ducts and lobule parts, a type of fatty and fibrous tissues. The glands or lobules secrete milk while the ducts carry it to the nipple. Various types of breast cancer happen in various tissues, in which cancer in lobules and ducts are common. When it occurs around the ducts and grows out, it is known as invasive ductal carcinoma. When it occurs in the lobular tissues and spreads out, it is known as invasive lobular carcinoma. Note that, both types of breast cancer can be spread to other tissue, SM as well known as metastasizing. Through the blood or lymph vessels, it spread to other body parts. If it converts into metastatic cancer, it may spread to other surrounding tissues like bones, lungs, brain or liver. A heavy lump in the breast, and pain are common symptoms initially seen in the patient. Being a female, genetic factors, obesity and lack of physical activity are common reasons for it. Breast cancer is commonly found in females, but it also occurs in males. As males lack lobular tissue, only ductal cancer is frequently observed. Around 12% of women in the USA are suffering from breast cancer every year. As we said, some gene mutations, especially the BRCA genes, cause an inherited type of cancer that runs in the family. Signs and symptoms of breast cancer. 1. At the initial stage, an increase in breast size, change in breast shape, nipple discharge, redness, scaliness, and dimpling observe. 2. Peeling, crusting, pigmentation on the skin surrounding the nipple and scaling also observed. 3. Pain and lump in breast tissue observe later. Genetics of breast cancer. About 10% of breast cancer is genetics inherited, in which gene mutations are involved. Among those, 90% of breast cancer is caused by mutations in BRCA1 and BRCA2 genes. Other genes are P53, STK11, ATM, PTEN, CHEK2, PALB2. Inheritance pattern. Not all breast cancer is inherited, except some caused by either of BRCA genes. Typically, the mutations acquired in the germ cells are inherited to offspring or consecutive generations. Breast cancer occurs in somatic tissues, still, the mutations acquired by the BRCA genes can be inherited. Both the genes follow the pattern of autosomal dominant inheritance, in which a single mutant copy of a gene is enough to cause disease in progenies. genes involved in breast cancer BRCA1 gene. The BRCA1 gene acronym as the breast cancer gene 1, is located on chromosome 17 the autosome, at Q21.31. It encodes human breast cancer type 1 susceptibility protein, a type of tumor suppressor that regulates cell division. It is also known as caretaker genes. BRCA2 gene. The BRCA2 gene is located on chromosome 13 at Q13.1, an acronym as breast cancer gene 2, another candidate gene in breast cancer. It is also a type of tumor suppressor gene. PTEN gene. The PTEN phosphatase and tensin homology is a gene located on chromosome 10 at 10q23.31. It's a tumor suppressor gene that helps in controlling cell growth. With mutations in PTEN genes, the chance of getting breast cancer is ranging from 25% to 77% at the age of 40 to 50. PT53 gene. PT53 or P53 gene encodes a protein known as tumor protein 53. It is also categorized into tumor suppressor genes which regulate the proliferation of cells into tumors. The P53 gene is located on chromosome 17 at 17p13.1. The protein P53 actually stops the spread of tumors. Every woman with P53 gene mutation suffers from breast cancer, 100% prevalence, while 73% of cases in men with mutations in the present gene suffer from breast cancer. ATM gene. The ATM gene is located on chromosome number 11 at 11q22.3, whose function is to make a protein that helps in controlling cell proliferation. PALB2. The PALB2, partner and localizer of the BRCA2 gene is located on chromosome 16 at 16p12.2. The protein product of the present gene helps mainly in double-strand break repair and genome maintenance. Causes of breast cancer. Breast cancer is not completely an inherited cancer, means not genetic completely. There are other factors as well which results in the present condition. 1. Genetic factor. 2. Previous family history. 3. A female. 4. A personal history of breast cancer or condition. 5. Increase in age. 6. Presence of mutant alleles. 7. Exposed to radiation. Thanks for your concern.